Charlie, in 2022, you used phrases like really massively stupid, massive kind of ignorance, and crazy to describe what you said was the 30% of Americans hesitant to submit themselves to untested mRNA COVID gene therapy. Do you stand behind those quotes today?
Yeah, sure.
Well, we got time for one more than before lunch.